Hello guys, my name is Sylvie, and I'm here to, I guess, teach new Berserker players how to Berserker. The reason I'm making this video is because I was teaching a really new or returning player. I don't remember what they said they were, but yeah, I was teaching them how to Berserker, and they were so happy that I was helping them that they were like, oh, you should make a video so you don't have to keep explaining it to everybody that you meet. Which honestly is a really good idea, because I tend to waste a lot of my time helping new players, and my healer friend always gets upset because I get super distracted helping people. Whereas, like, I'm not even paying attention to what's going on around me anymore, just teaching them. But, I'm not saying I'm a good berserker, or, like, top, whatever the fuck, I don't know. I'm just, you know, I just got some time on this game, and I've played Berserker for a really long time. I think I have, like, over 100 days played, y'all. 100 days, over 100 day played on Berserker. Yeah, so just gonna teach you what I do, I guess. So I guess first of all we can talk about glyphs, because that's, you know, the first thing that you get to see in Terra. I'll go into detail, I guess, on why you should get these glyphs. So Thunderstrike, it's your main DPS skill. You want everything glyphed. Well, not everything. You don't need decreased HP consumption, because who gives a fuck about that? You have healers for a reason. You definitely want the power, the speed, charging, and the crit. This though, the slick strength, Thunderstrike, it makes you move faster. But this becomes like basically irrelevant when you reach Apex, which you should reach Apex pretty quickly, because you get this endless rage. And it makes you move faster while you charge either way. So, in my opinion, this is useless. After Apex. Some people still use it. I don't know why, but whatever. I have this double glyphed because this is really strong with, it's basically another Thunderstrike, not really. with this 200% power increase. So yeah, it's pretty good. With once you reach level 67, it's a decent amount of damage. This I have glyphed because it's filler. It's a filler that I use to increase the speed of Thunderstrike whenever Thunderstrike or Cyclone is on cooldown, and basically everything's on cooldown. Fiery Rage is your main buff. You use it off cooldown whenever it's off cooldown. You want the effects to be increased, you want the power. Well, I choose to have the 40% power instead of this, which some berserkers use, I think. They get that 50% flurry of blows. The 50% flurry of blows, which makes your attack speed faster. It's up to you what you want. This costs 5 points, this costs 4 points, so you're gonna have to get rid of something else for it. I guess you could use it before level 70 if you really want to. I have really bad ping, so it's not like it really makes that much of a difference. Cyclone, full glyphs, because Cyclone is like your second best skill. Vamp, full glyphs, because lethal is super strong, and this increases the strength of lethal, and might as well have an increase in strength of this too, right? Got anything else? There's a PvP skill, pretty good PvP skill, but we're not learning about PvP. Lethal, full glyphs, because OP. This is PvP again. Doesn't matter, who cares about MP? You have a healer for a reason, like I said. Evasive smash, this is your second iframe. It's a iframe that's only used while you're charging. And then it's like an attack as well when you click it again. But yeah, I use it sometimes. I don't really have it glyphed because I don't really use it that often. Plus, there's better things to glyph. This increases the charging speed of Thunderstrike. Unbreakable decreases cooldown. I use this whenever I apex, just to be safe, I guess. Sometimes when I'm like super dying. And then Overwhelm increases charging speed of Cyclone and decreases cooldown of Overwhelm. That's good too, because you're going to be using that very often. That's about it. And then for these, I upgraded this one first because it increased my power. Every time you go up a certain amount, it increases your power. So yeah, definitely, well, in my opinion, go for this first. And then for this, because that'll increase your crit factor. And then go for this. And then, well, this is your main goal to get this, because this is really strong. Because it's basically a second fiery rage, so you basically have more fiery rages in between from initial burn to, I don't know, the remainder of or whatever. Anyways, and then this is like the last thing that I've been upgrading, and it's fucking expensive, so I don't have it maxed out. I don't farm too much of the new content, like the new Flying Islands, and that's where you get this stuff. So yeah, I'm not doing that, so I'll just get it when I get it. And then there's EPs. Let's show the paint. So this Mighty Attack, definitely want that. That's just a base power increase, just like the Vampiric level 66 skill. This is base defense increase. And then this one's good. It increases the charging speed of Thunderstrike while Fiery Rage is active. Fiery Rage is this. This lasts basically 100% of the fight because you're using it when it goes off cooldown. And look at that. It's like 1 second above this, so it's always up. So this is good. This is good for, like, you know, movement. So good. Don't worry about this. You won't be able to get this unless you have the max EP. So you want this cyclone speed. And that's it. Like, you could get the rest if you want, but yeah, I think that's about it. Most of it is just like speed increases. Okay. Yeah. Okay. So then there's glyphs. See, I don't have really good gear. Just have the fucking free gear that you get from AQ and stuff. Just because of the new content is so RNG, like, holy shit. You're either fucking rich, which I don't know, you could be rich just from grinding the game itself, or just pay to win. Or just, you know, get super lucky with boxes. And I'm not really into that, so I'm just like, this is okay. Gets me through the content that's up right now. I don't really need to upgrade it any further. I don't really care. But anyways, the etchings. So you definitely want energetic for your weapon, energetic for your glove. And depending on where you're at, you want energetic mask. If you're not at Bahar yet, then energetic is the way to go. Once you get to Bahar though, you're gonna want that extra power orange rolls that you get, the random rolls that you get from the masks. I don't think it really matters what mask you get. Power is pretty good though. I'm going with Keen, but because I have Keen, I like switched around my accessories to more power. I still have a curving necklace though, because you want your crit. Well, I usually have my crit at this because the really strong healer that I run with, her name is Lori. She's really OP and the best healer in the whole world. But she has her shotgun maxed out. So once I get buffed by her, I'm at 300. And then if she kindly uses a feast, which she always does. Oh my god, she's so bad. So bad at saving money. But okay, she always uses a feast, so that puts me at 320. And that's pretty decent crit for me. I crit like 99% of the time with my Thunderstrike, which is what you're trying to go for. Is that it? I think that's it. I don't think there's really anything else I could explain about like that type of shit. And then I just move on to the rotation, I believe. But okay. If you're Castanic though, your crit doesn't need to be this high. You can have a bit of a lower crit. I'm not really sure. I don't play Castanic, but go ahead and grab DPS meter and then look at how your crit goes, you know, with the bosses that you're running with. Oh, and proxy. You definitely gonna wanna fucking get proxy if your ping is any higher than like 80, because it makes a huge difference. Especially with Berserker Apex. Berserker Apex feels like shit without proxy. But okay, I'll leave the link for that and the Berserker Discord, I guess, if you want to shit talk other Berserkers, because that's all that Discord is about, shit talking. And maybe they got some helpful stuff, I guess, but most of it is shit talking. Okay, that's about it for that. I guess I'll make another video for the rotation because this got pretty long. It's crazy, I just be talking. It took for fucking ever. But alright. I'll make another video. I don't know how to link videos in the videos itself because I'm new to this. So I'll just link it in the description. Alright.